No, they're only looking at one avenue for BF5, but that's what it is. I think it looks great. I mean, it's doing fine, I think.
That's the thing is, the game looks really good. I mean, obviously, I'm going to have a judgment for the beta, but the other betas looks fucking fantastic. It looks very polished.
Yeah, I was just watching the Gamescom bullshit. You could upgrade your weapons with like new stock or new attachments you get.
Oh, that's
yeah, you got like stocks and sights and, you know, the rifle barrels, all that bullshit. And you could have like 7 different types of camos on your gun, covering the different parts of it.
Again, did you know?